When you have the 25th or the 25th Amendment invoked, that would be calling upon the Vice President, as we hope to do, to take the lead and with a majority of the cabinet to be able to unseat the President of the United States, a very dangerous person who should not continue in office. This is urgent. This is emergency of the highest magnitude.